this episode of A Culinary Journey, we're in Sydney. The culinary team has been tasked with creating new recipes on the Crystal Serenity using fish local to Sydney. And who better to show us than the locals themselves? I'm meeting with my friend, Chef Jimmy, to learn more about barramundi, a fish that's renowned for its rich, firm texture and a fish like no other. We'll also visit the vibrant Sydney fish market to sample other seafood items. Back on board, the three of us, Chef Alfred, Chef David, and I, will present them to our executive chef, Werner, to see if he feels they're ready for the ship's restaurants. Join us on a culinary journey with Crystal Cruises.